Patrice, you've been with Claritas now for almost a year, and I'm just curious, the progression of your career to get to this point. I'd love to hear more about what you've done and how you feel some of the benefits of your previous work apply to your position today.
I almost view my role at Claritas as sort of the culmination of many years focused on the interface of genomic technologies with medical care. And I started building that knowledge in my early days at Pfizer. When I joined Pfizer, I joined in 1993 at a time when genomic technologies were just sort of beginning to develop and emerge as something that could be useful in understanding disease targets, and then thinking about that genomic knowledge. Again, remember, 1993 was before the first genome was sequenced and so forth. We started the Pharmacogenomics group at Pfizer in 1996, and I was one of the first individuals in that group and helped build the strategy for thinking about how we better understand patient heterogeneity as it related to disease understanding, drug response, really thinking about drugs in the marketplace and what you might want to understand related to individual differences in patients. And so that sort of background progressed for a number of years. And so I left Pfizer to really develop my career in thinking about what the new technologies of next-gen sequencing could do, not just at Pfizer, but in the community in general. And rather than sitting inside the world of Pfizer, being able to think about it from a technology perspective and then go out to all the places that were using the technology to think about more precise medicines and so forth. That was in a tremendously exciting time, and really continued to develop my passion for that intersection of technologies and medical care. And now finding myself as the CEO at Claritas Genomics, where everything that I've learned and everything that I've used, whether it be portfolio management, the integration of technologies of sequencing and data collection, biobanks, everything becomes front and center at a company like Claritas Genomics, where now today thinking about pediatrics and how you use genetic diagnostics to think differently about diagnosing a patient and ultimately leading to differential treatment and outcomes for those patients.